Animal nutrition is especially important in the production characteristics of an animal. But what defines the quality of wool and how does nutrition affect it? By looking at two examples of wool, one that is of poorer quality and one that is better quality, we will be able to see the effects that optimal nutrition has on wool quality. Wool quality will be determined by the uniformity and definition of the crimp, how soft the wool is to the touch, the amount of stiff fibers or kemp in the fleece, the fineness, as well as the color and brightness. Sheep that have not been fed an optimal diet will display poor quality wool. This wool will lack uniformity in crimp, will be harsh or rough to the touch, and may have noticeably coarse or colored fibers or hair. Conversely, sheep that have been fed good quality feed will have a well-defined and even crimp, soft touch, and no deviating fibers. At Molatek, we believe that nutrition is one of the most important aspects to manage. Supplying excellent quality energy and protein, as well as the right amounts of essential minerals and vitamins, is the key to unlocking the genetic potential of your flock to produce optimal quality wool. The quality and type of roughage, natural grazing, and/or pasture the flock is subjected to plays a fundamental role in the sustainability and profitability of any sheep farmer. This is why we at Molatek produce precision supplements backed by qualified technical advice based on the farmer's needs and production systems.